Vassell, foul line jumper, got it. Your trusted change, tune-up, and smog experts. Trey Lyles into the game, Davion into the game as well.
He knew that Chemezi had rim run. He saw him go to the dunker's position. He gets by his defender and opens a shot for him.
Ooh, Vassell says.
And the three has also changed in the 20-plus years that Greg Popovich has been in the NBA. I think HB might have the resume on
right.
him.
Vassell, mid-range jumper is cash. King scrambling defensively. Vassell over two Sacramento players. Wow. Devin Vassell, a strong first half for him. He's up to 12. Early turnover by the Kings right there. Seven for the game as Vassell with the in and out. Mid-range jumper, high arcer, man. Davis gotta go, gotta get it up. Instead, that's two turnovers for the Kings in this period as Vassell feeling it. As the Spurs turn it over, here comes Kevin Herter on the kick out. Davis rejected. Sohan.
I've never heard that comparison, but I believe you. Vassell out of the timeout. Good pass inside. And KVD picking up where he left off in the first half. He's got a Baker's dozen 13.
I think it goes back to, Katie, that Los Angeles Lakers game. Remember when De'Aaron Fox let the ball drop?
Yeah.
In an inadvertent whistle. And then it was a jump ball as Vassell. He's cooking tonight. And the Kings, number two offense in the entire NBA, showing you why, as Bates Diop has an easy one. After scoring 83 two nights ago. Vassell gets it back, relocates, corner three, got it. He's got a couple of assists as Richardson on the kick out to Bates Diop. Vassell, high arcing three. I like his release. Look at Davion. Tracking Vassell, tough shot. Oh.
Yeah, that's a tough
Devin Vassell.